So for the last few weeks, we have been learning about China, and this last week, we've been reading the Analects of Confucius. So say we wanted to write a paragraph about the main theme of a chapter in the Analects. There's an easy way to remember how to write an effective paragraph. It's called pie. Has anyone heard of pie before? Not like Thanksgiving, but in writing. Great! All right, Kaya, can you tell us what the P stands for?
It means point.
That is correct. The P stands for point. This is going to be the main topic or the main theme of the main argument of your paragraph. All right, so now that you've written about, now that you have your point, so your main argument of what you think the theme is for the chapter of the Analects, you have to go for I. Any guesses as to what the I stands for? Yes, Allison.
I stands for information.
That works, yes, information, or you can also say illustration. This is going to be the evidence that you're going to use to back up your main point. All right, so last class we went over some examples of what you could use for evidence. Can you guys just shout some out right now, what you talked about with your groups?
Oh, statistics.
Statistics.
I guess data.
Mm-hmm. Quotes. Nice.
Facts.
Great. All right, so now the third letter of pi is E, which stands for explanation. You're going to use, this is where you connect your evidence to your main point. So, your information and illustration to the point. So, this is where it all comes together. If you can't connect your quote to your main point, then you probably need a new quote, or you need to rethink your main point. All right, so now we're going to learn a helpful little chant to help you guys remember the concept of pi for next time you're trying to write a paragraph. All right, so it's gonna go, the whole thing is going to be point, illustration, explanation. All right, so repeat after me. Point. Illustration. Explanation.
Explanation.
Very good. All right, now we're going to do the whole thing. Point. Illustration. Explanation. Can you guys try that with me?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, here we go. Point. Illustration. Point. Illustration. Explanation. Nice job, you guys. Alright, so. Point. Oh, let's go. 3, 2, 1.
Point. Illustration. Explanation.
Very good. All right. Now, guys, try to remember that when you start working on your paragraphs. I'm going to have you guys first. You can have some free time, and you can go try to find what you think the main theme is of the chapter that we just read last class. And